And I'm back with another video. So today we are going to clean this cooler. Pretty dirty, but I might just throw this away right after this video. I was going to keep it for storage or just other things that need to be put away. So yeah, this is definitely not going for sale, but I'm gonna clean it and I might just use it for storage instead of throwing it away. Cause yeah, it's, I can put stuff in it. So let's get started. Thank you. Soaking in bleach for about 24 hours before I start using it. So that's it for this video, and I'll see you guys in the next one.